What is up, everybody? My name is Bo Tyler. I am back in my studio today because we are going to look at Native Instruments' new Neo Boogie expansion for the machine. If you are an Akai Force user, an NPC user, fear not. I learned that you can take any machine expansion pack or you can make your own, drop them in Kitmaker, click a button, boom, they work on NPCs or Akai Force. So this video is for everybody, but Machine has a brand new expansion out called Neo Boogie. I listened to it on the website just a few minutes ago, thought, oh my God, I have to have this, which is something every producer says about everything. So I downloaded it, it's in here. I'm gonna listen through the presets, save my favorite kits, make a few jams out of it, and help you decide if the Neo Boogie Machine expansion is for you. Let's get it. I love the packs that are entirely melodic. Obviously, that gives you way more options. You could easily turn that into something really vapor wavy. This is actually a pretty diverse pack, even though this sounds, everything's kind of like modern electronic funk. It's a really usable pack. Thank you. All right, I like a lot of these. The only reason I'm not saving some of them is because the first few kits gave me an idea for where I'm gonna go with whatever jam I do. So now I'm just kind of saving those vibes. I'm sure I'll come in later and do like a thorough thing, but. Okay, so I wasn't even saving every kit that I would normally save. I was kind of just saving things that had certain elements within a certain vibe that I'm after for when we make a song today. And we still have 17 kits. So yes, Neo Boogie is a win. I freaked out about Certified Gold and I think I saved 14 kits out of that. So this is a winner. And they also did a really good job staying with the theme. Sometimes you can tell it gets a little bit off the rails on certain kits, like which is cool, but it doesn't always make it super cross usable. They nailed this. There's a good theme here. So what we're gonna do now is let's go to the top. Let's start going through sounds. Let's build a kit. Let's make a jam. Let's get out of here. Everybody, that is it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the song I made and the machine expansion review. I really enjoyed this expansion, and be sure to check out Kitmaker. Again, I am not sponsored, but whether you're making drum packs to sell for Akai Force, Machine, MPC, Ableton Racks, Logic, whatever, it's set up and ready to go. I hope you check it out. I think you'll enjoy it a lot. But anyway, yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please smash the like button, share, subscribe, all that jazz. Thanks again for watching. My name is Bo Tyler. See you soon.